Okay, I need your help.
Okay,
I've lost contact with Benedict McAdams and the driver who was supposed to get him out of town. Head to the coordinates I gave you. See what you can find. More details attached.
Militech's been investing in young talent. So, you here to take me on a little field trip?
Why'd Militech want to buy you off of Jason?
What? You missed the memo? That NCC crook, McLean. Militech bought him off. Drafted bills he passed without a blink. I took the bastard out. Now they're desperate to find a fall guy. Don't want the NCPD looking too close into the matter.
As upstanding citizens would do.
Mm-hmm. Militech's gladly gonna pin me for a heap other things, since I'm already here. I can only surmise I'll be so desperate as to end up taking my own life, as they say.
Sorry to hear that. I'm here on Dakota's behalf.
For Christ's sakes, now you're telling me? I loathe it, this whole playing tough in the face of death thing.
Handled yourself well.
Should have seen how that fool Jason gobbled it up. Even started holstering in the small of the back like me.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Shit. Feel like I haven't used my legs for a straight month. Most in that basement.
Booze? Cigs?
Melons. Those sweet honey melons Dakota folks got growing on genetic mishmash. Miles above any sin melons you can find.
Okay.
I sat there thinking, what I wouldn't give one taste of that sweet, sweet melon. Of course, that prick Jason entertained the thought.
McAdams, over here!
Starkey. It's been years.
You look like shit.
I'm a bit indisposed. Looks like you'll have to be my chauffeur.
V, FYI, Dakota's sending over your payment.
Nova, thanks. Have a good one.
New gig on the horizon. Militech detained a smuggler by the name of Bruce Welby at the border. His buddy wants him out. It's no surprise, but he needs someone to do the dirty work and make sure Bruce tastes freedom once again. Specifics attached.
Thank you. this can't be happening!
Thank you.